All right, so this dude said he's gonna turn these into the palominos. How is he gonna do that? That looks pretty tough. I wonder what it's made out of. Man, that is pretty cool. I'm gonna have to get myself one of these. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so he painted it with the airbrush. Yeah, I wonder how much one of these costs. I'm gonna have to go check that out for real, because I need me one of these. And I just picked up the palominos today. Did y'all pick up the palominos? Those look